church. He didn't just get out of bed. He didn't have armor bearers to hear him. And some lady bringing him shoes. Watch out, Kirk. He was arrested, running from his life. Christians were underground, and they were being martyrs, and they were being killed for his faith. That had been underground because Jesus the Messiah had been killed, and only by 300 had seen Christ outside of the 12 disciples.
And so now they were running, and now they were being killed, and they were being persecuted. And in the midst of that, Paul, a prisoner, sitting in a dark cell, with no light, no air. No, and what I want to do is I'm painting the picture so that your picture can connect with me.
Come on, you're right.
And so if your joy is based on condition, it ain't joy.